Your most powerful weapon is your voice. And when you got God's word in your voice, you're untouchable. The voice, the ability to not just communicate, but to actually be like God, means that you speak with a certain authority. You speak with a certain sound. You have to actually believe what you are saying, not what God has said, but what you are saying that God said. Because God is not speaking anymore in the earth by himself. He has chosen now to speak through the mouth of his sons in the earth. So unless you speak what God is speaking, there is no word of God. Jesus ruled his whole world with his mouth. He had something in his voice out of his spirit that he spoke to something that was here, and he changed its whole structure, changed its life. You got a voice, you got otherworld power. You shall talk confidently. You shall speak with authority. He says, I will put my words in there and I will literally be in your mouth. I will give you my words and your words will be my words and your mouth my mouth. Hope is on its way. There is something coming your way that is new, that is profound, that's going to take you where you are now and shift you to a better place and to a better position. I'm telling you right now, the voice has the power to move things like nothing else can.